I'm just a big fan of glosses and lipsticks and all that. But the one thing about aging too is I find my lips are just kind of getting smaller and smaller. Now imagine if you could have a product that has the same core, the same brilliant scientific ingredients in it, but now it's designed to really go after that very sensitive skin on your lips. And that is, again, what Dr. Nassif have done. This is a Hydra Screen for your lips. It is $35.50 and it is available right now, which we're very excited to have it back in stock. So Dr. Nassif, you know, obviously this is a big deal. You know, you can do everything you want on your face, but as you really point out a lot, because we've got your body serums coming up, it's all different. The cells are different on every part of our body, aren't they?
Absolutely. I mean, number one, it's the largest organ on your body, your skin. And when it comes to the lip, what we call the lip mucosa, the red part of your lip, there's a lot of products out there. Obviously, you can visit your doctor's office. I'm not comparing this to a visit to your plastic surgeon's office, but this is a non-irritant. This is super hydration with the same type of, again, serum therapy that we use in the Hydra Screen. We put it here in the lips, and there's a combination of, again, hyaluronic acid, which holds its weight. It pulls in a lot of water. There's a jojoba glaze that gives you that beautiful radiant shine. And by the way, we're going to watch Sue. We're going to see a live transformation. She's going to use it on her left side of her lip. And we're going to go close to her as I'm just talking about really how this is used. And there's also Volulip. And this is a product, again, that helps with the radiance, helps give you that plumpness, helps with those fine lines above your lip. And again, it almost looks like you can use on top or underneath your lipstick. You can use this as many times as you want because we have long-term hydration. But what you're going to do right now, you just watch Sue put this on. And you can see she's got the Hydra Screen on her face also. You see the luminosity, the glow. And if you take a look now, you're seeing that her lip right in front of you is actually increasing in size. And I wanted to do something because all of us right now, you know, we've been wearing masks. Some country, places like Los Angeles, you still have to wear masks. Your lips are getting very dry. And this is a great way, one, to take care of your lips, to protect that moisture layer, as I mentioned earlier, about the Hydra Screen. But if you take a peek here, it almost looks like you're putting a gloss on your lips or a lip color. You're not. This is bringing out its natural shine. It's bringing out the glow, the natural color, and you're getting that plumpness. So this is our Hydra Screen for lips. And this is something you can use 4, 5, 6 times a day. And again, the results are what you see. And I don't know if we have another second, but I would love to when we can. And I know you want to talk about the value, but we got to look at Sue's lips one more time when we can.
No, we totally can. We can do it right away. I'm just FYI, we've got it back in stock. I just put it on my lips and you can feel it. And instantly, if you've got those lips, you know, as you age, they start to seem like they're getting smaller and smaller. This is going to give you, again, that instant plumpness without any stinging, by the way. I just put it on, so I can guarantee you that. But it also is going to give you the amazing long-term benefits that you're definitely going to get out of the Today Special built in specifically for that sensitive lip area. Yeah, let's do the before and afters again if we can, Dr. Nassif.
So, I mean, what you're now doing is Sue just put this on her lips about 2.5 minutes ago. And you need about a good 5 or 6 minutes to use this, and you can put this under or on top of your lip color. Okay. And you can already see, you can see the brightness or bringing out her natural color. It's not dull. On her left side, her left lip, which is when you're looking at the screen, it's on your right side. And that's exactly what we're trying to do with the Hydra Screen for the lips. And again, as I mentioned, you can use this once a day, 4 or 5 times a day. And this is a product, and again, I think this one here, this is actually, is this the one that has a little bit more of a watermelon flavor, I think? And it actually, so it's got that great taste to it also.
Yeah.
And that is our Hydra Screen for the lips.
Yeah, and it's, again, it's very, very effective. I can feel it on my lips right now, too, actually. And I put it right over my lipstick, so no big deal there, but you really do feel it working, but it doesn't have the ouchy that a lot of, like, you consider lip plumpers would. It absolutely does not have that, and it tastes great, and it's not tacky, Doc. Thanks for doing that. I hate tacky lip glosses. I hate them, I hate them. But again, you're getting an incredible treatment, and what a great opportunity to try it tonight, because you've got till the end of January to return it. If you don't love it, gosh, send it back. Hey, by the way, I know a lot of you are stuck in line waiting to get into the Today Special. Please be patient or go to hsn.com. It is so easy to shop on our website. It's a couple clicks and boom, you've got it, especially if you're gonna grab that auto ship. By far, the auto ship is outselling the single ship by far. What are we talking? Maybe 5 to 1? Oh, 2 to 1. Oh, 2 to 1. Wow. So 2 to 1, the auto ship's outselling. By the way, it's funny because Dr. Nassif's talked about it. I've talked about this. This is a go-to. It is, along with the Hydra Screen, the second most